All right, you're rolling. Go and hop in.
Close this for you. Switch your legs. All right, got your seatbelt here. Adjustments are on the side of your seat.
Sorry, behind the face car there.
Good, sir, can you look right here real quick? One, two, three. Cool.
Good. Do you have any experience?
Lots of floors, though.
Okay.
That's about
I'm gonna ask you again. No. Do you have any experience?
No usable experience.
Sorry, go ahead and pull up to the base car.
Okay. That's a good joke, though. Okay, so for the Ferrari, we're gonna panel back on the up once. And it says one auto. So we're in auto. We'll leave it like that. Don't have to do any shit on it.
You look into the eye.
Pull forward?
Yeah, we can pull forward. Right behind that pace car.
Depending on how it goes, I know it starts in auto, but he said we can try getting it into semi if I feel like it. He said I'll probably forget it.
Okay, if that's what he said. I think then just start shifting when you want to.
Okay, so if you force a shift, it'll go into it?
Yes.
Okay.
I think. Theoretically.
Okay. Hopefully.
Okay. So biggest tip I can give you without seeing how you're driving is to, as the wheel unwinds as you're straightening out on the straights, your foot goes down.
It's even trade-off.
Yes. Okay. The tire can only do so much at the same time.
Mm-hmm.
So, you know, the lateral G versus the acceleration.
All right, Chris, you got three. Go ahead and roll. Copy that, three cars.
Depending on who you're with?
No. I was trying to downplay.